Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Well, far from the ideal pass. Promising attack, this. Sloppy, Jordi Alba. Sané in the middle. Just not testing the keeper at all with that cross. Lionel Messi. Advantage, Barcelona. And a chance for them to nudge in front. Zule stops it. Far from a good pass. Coutinho. Griezmann. And here he is, Lionel Messi. What a vital intervention. The corner courtesy of Lionel Messi. Fine reaction from the keeper.
Yeah, it looked like a good opportunity, to be fair, but the keeper was more than equal to it.
Messi. Well, beaten easily here. An authoritative challenge. And it's a quality pass. Gnabry. Well, it could be on for him here. In search of space. Not out of the woods yet. Well, that is a moment I'm sure he wishes he could have back.
Well, he did everything right, the movement and everything. He got his head on it, but it's way, way off target.
Dembele. Coutinho. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Sané. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Goretzka. Well, Barca have the ball once more. Lewandowski, chances on. Defending of the highest class to stop him. Griezmann. Now with Messi. Might be able to set up the chance. And Messi! Wonderful block. Coutinho. Could go ahead. And he's fired it against the post. Well, he really read that brilliantly.
Well, I thought that was the lead right there, but no. So, so close.
And Bayern moving the ball with purpose. And space to cross it. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Goretzka. It's been aimed towards the front post. Can they keep it out? Well, they can bring it out now. And space to exploit, maybe. And in with a real chance. Can he find the net? Oh, just mistimed his run, and the flag going up. Alphonso Davies. Sané. And still looking for space. And you don't want to lose possession there. The shot wasn't really far enough away from the goalkeeper, was it?
No, but he picked up the flight nice and early.
If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Can he finish? And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! Well, Barcelona get things going again. A wake-up call for them, perhaps. Barcelona, free kick. It'll be here. Well cleared away. Dembele. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
And the ball is moving again. The onus is on Barcelona to turn this game on its head. Pjanic.
Now Jordi Alba.
Longley. Coutinho. Pjanic now. De Jong. There to take it away.
Well, as you can see, Bayern haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them. And with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Coutinho. Outdoing his opponent. Disappointing pass. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Dembele. And return to Coutinho. De Jong. Pjanic. Barca maintain possession. Advantage. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. De Jong. Dembele on the ball. He has time to play it over. Griezmann. Interception to snuff out the danger. They are enjoying plenty of space here, Bayern. Clean challenge. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. Can he find the angle? Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Griezmann. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. And attempting the through ball. And a goal here. The keeper unable to prevent it. Barcelona are level. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride.
Spielerwechsel bei Bayern München. Vom Feld gegangen, die Nummer 19.
It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so.
Neu auf dem Feld, die Nummer 21. Lukas.
Now potential danger. Takes the shot. High echelon goalkeeping there. Fired over by Messi. Well, not the best clearance. Messi. Timely intervention. Good use of advantage by the referee in Bayern's favour. And an astute piece of defending. And taking it away. So 20 minutes to go. Goretzka. Nicely timed tackle. Messi. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And Messi carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position? Straight down the throat of Neuer. Sarr. Well, the perfect tackle. Billy.
And now a throw in.
15 minutes remaining.
Sar. And given away by Lewandowski. Oh, good vision. And a throw in it's going to be. Crossing possibilities. Messi. Well, nothing productive, really.
Must take the lead here. Last man back, and job done.
Sar. Well, time really is of the essence if they are to secure their status in this division. A point won't be enough. Let's remind ourselves they need three to guarantee safety, Lee.
Well, they won't want to drag this on for another game and have it looming over their heads. They haven't been too bad today, to be fair, but they just need to find a little bit more energy over the last few minutes and hopefully they can find a winner.
A foul, but advantage Bayern. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? And the free kick caught cleanly by the keeper. Griezmann. 5 minutes remaining, and level pegging here. Has a go! Well, when all was said and done, he's failed to hit the target. They've got it now, what can they do? Real chance! And he has just fractionally misfired.
Yeah, he should have put his laces straight through the ball. Sometimes you can get too cute.
Kimmich.
Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it?
So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on.
Might be able to set up the chance. This could be the moment. Can they put it away?
Well, disappointing end to the move. And the referee blows for full time. Well, even the...
Well, no mistake from the keeper. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And it could be a good news story. Who knows? Will they, at the end of business, be arithmetically safe from the drop?
This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well, they haven't been at their best this season, but the silver lining is a point or better today will secure their status in the division for another year. Hopefully that doesn't mean we're in for a tight, cagey affair. With a bit of luck, we'll get some goals.
And a strong tackle. And the lineup for the home side. Wojciech Szczęsny begins in goal. Arthur plays alongside Adrian Rabiot in the centre of the park. And the front pair, Cristiano Ronaldo, starts. Oh, in with a chance! It has to be, surely. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Well, the ball lost here. He's got the right idea with that pass. Ronaldo! And it's come off the keeper. And a goal it is! They're not quite out of the relegation woods just yet, Lee.
Well, Derek, the good news is there's a chance to change this. The bad news is they're falling apart. Big characters are needed here.
Well, back underway here. What sort of response will that goal elicit from Barca? Piqué. Sergiño Dest. Now with Messi. Pjanic. Well, he's lost it. Cuadrado. Arthur has it. It might be on for them. Saved, but still a chance. And a goal! I'll tell you what, Lee, that's not going to help their cause in the relegation fight.
Well, it's the same old story. They just can't defend, Derek. If they keep this up, you feel it's inevitable they'll go down.
Well, a second goal for them here. Pjanic. On to Messi. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Robbed of possession, Coutinho. It is to be a throw-in. Coutinho. The free-kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. And the goalkeeper not offering any scraps that time. Morata. And now passing it through. Ronaldo! Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Coutinho. And showing fine vision. Well, it all counts for naught. Really good high press. De Jong. Messi. Dembele's in the centre. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. So there we have it, 2-1. Griezmann. Dembele, Dembele, and now it is there for him. Oh, it's a goal! And how significant could that be? Perhaps the goal that will see them preserve their status in the division.
Oh, that could be the goal that saves the team. What a vital strike that is.
Well, as the game has restarted, we're left to reflect on four goals, 2-2. Dembele, in with a chance.
And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Going short.
Coutinho in the middle. A deft clearance.
Rabiot.
Running with the ball confidently. Oh, surely! And a goal! And the threat of relegation continues to loom large.
Well, it's not quite panic stations yet. They still have time to turn this around. It's time for heroes, Derry.
Well, as we can see, Barcelona are enjoying the lion's share of possession, but they have to create more. They have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
Can they square the game? Oh, how about that for a chip? Savour it. Pure brilliance.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And when you get that close to the keeper, you need to do something special. And he delivers. Absolutely brilliant. Lovely dink.
And winning it back.
Griezmann!
And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately.
Given away by Rabiot. And slipped through beautifully. Chance for Dembele. And it's there for him. And still danger here. Wonderful block.
Cuadrado. An effective ball. Well, they couldn't keep it.
Could be a chance to break here. He's in behind. Will he? And there it is! How important could that be in the quest to avoid the drop?
Well, just look at the celebrations. You can sense the relief, Derek. Surely they're safe now. Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and the thunderous strike to beat the keeper hands down is absolutely brilliant.
And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, you tend to expect football of a very high level from Lionel Messi, and that's what he's delivering, Lee.
Wow, he's simply the difference between these two sides. All the eyes will be on him for this second half. Can he get the hat-trick?
So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Barca with the advantage, but no room for complacency.
Jordi Alba. Griezmann.
Well, this could pose problems for the defenders.
Just couldn't capitalise there. Federico Bernardeschi.
This might be ideal for the counter. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move.
An effective pass by Coutinho. Chance here. And the referee's verdict is
And appear to be on the cusp of being booked, but got away with that one.
And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3.
Well, it's been all Barcelona, hasn't it?
If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have.
A long way out. And the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. It's a Barcelona corner. Over it comes. Well, they weren't able to capitalise. The corner kicks keep on coming. Coutinho must score. In it goes. Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Well, he just let his opponent glide by. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Applying vigorous pressure. Almost his second goal of this match, but the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, he'd be looking for a brace, the striker, not to be on that occasion.
Le signorine Alice Nezzi e
Sid. He's been ruled offside.
Desiderate alla biglietteria dello stadio.
Pjanic. Messi. Advantage Barcelona. The referee spotted the infringement and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Has eyes for goal. Beautifully struck and foiled only by the post lead.
Well, how close can he get? He's 3 inches away from scoring.
And a throw-in forthcoming. Griezmann. It's there for him. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Lionel Messi.
Unable to keep the ball that time. Ronaldo. They couldn't maintain possession. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Might be a chance here.